Good evening, I'm Terry, and welcome to TARDIS Spider. Today, spaceships in 70s Doctor Who. And don't forget, November 13th, from 9 a.m. to noon, at the Foley Public Library, we will be celebrating Doctor Who Day. And at 1 o'clock, they'll be showing the movie Doctor Who from 1996 with Paul McGann as the Eighth Doctor. So join us at the Foley Public Library for Doctor Who Day. And for our recommendation this week, let's return to Agatha Raisin on Acorn Television and Agatha Raisin and the Haunted House. Agatha opens her own detective agency, but potential clients aren't exactly breaking down the door to her new office. In search of new business, Agatha and James visit Ivy Hall, a house said to be haunted since the English Civil War. Are the strange sounds and unexplained footsteps truly supernatural, or is someone trying to scare the obnoxious owner out? So enjoy Agatha Raisin on Acorn. Enjoy your journey through time and space. Take time to protect yourself, and don't forget, a child cannot have a favorite book if they do not have one. Give a child a book today.